was this? This was 70s, 80s? 80s.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon
their
neighbors.
They didn't even have, like, the full
unibrow. Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
Fuck, are we starting in Iran?
Light him up, Mason.
Go, go, go!
This is not...
All right, let's load him. We'll find his voice soon
enough. Let me know if you need some help looking for him.
Oh, fuck out of here, man.
One down, one to go.
I get the next one.
Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Her own colleague let her out.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. KGB's pockets are deeper.
You fucking... Yeah, that's not fucking normal.
Главное, не попадайся на глаза капитана. Других заметил поступки на губу отправлял.
Это не
приятно. Вот ты где послышал.
You fucking what? That's their own goddamn detection system's not even built right. Where it's like, if it's at the bottom, you know, that technically means that it's like, oh, they just see something, you know, like a shadow, maybe. They don't confirm that it's, you know, a fucking enemy, you know, intruder into the goddamn fucking base yet. Yeah, that's not until, you know, especially with the detection system, like, showing, like, you know, Assassin's Creed and shit. Yeah, that doesn't happen until it's at the top of the fucking thing, alright?
This door.
Granted, I mean, this is the first time they ever had it, so it's no wonder that, you know, Activision's, you know, pretty retarded with it, but...
Not a fucking word, Bill.
Oh, that was fucking sick, bro.
Heather will be pleased. Now we need to focus on the bunker key.
That was heavily deserved.
Разумеется. Кто ваш командир? Я не расслышал.
Sweet.
Твое совпадение. Я как раз к нему на прием. Обязательно передам ему привет от вас.
It's assholes like that we gotta watch out for.
Sir, how the fuck? Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. What the fuck happened there? A blockade. There. That gotta fucking hurt, man.
We're doing an intracerebral injection. Damn. Through the eye socket. You sure about this, doc?
Oh.
Bell, listen to me. I need you to remember. Think back to our time in Vietnam one more time. We need to finish what we started. We had a job to do.
CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
You've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil.
The United States and its allies slowly consume that which is dear to us.
We are hours away from Perseus detonating nuclear bombs in every major European city.
We'll do whatever it takes. Some of us will cross the line to make sure the line's still there in the morning. No one's gonna brand us heroes or villains. They don't know us. As for me, I've been chasing this ghost for 13 years.
USSR.
Coming up on your right. Belikov really came through in the Soviet armor.
How time you caught up, boys?
No way I'm missing this. Motherfuckers are gonna pay for ice and park in Lazard.
Look at your teams. Solovetsky's two blitz out.
All units, EMP in transit.
Starfish inbound, 400 knots.
That baby hits will have 12 minutes max before the radio towers come back online. Our job is to knock out the AA guns and give our warbirds a clean shot. Take Perseus off the air.
am. Landing, you retard. God damn.
Now, we gotta go. Now.
Oh boy.
They did it, Mr. President. They stopped the nukes.
Thank God.
And the CIA.
Did they get Perseus?
No, sir. His whereabouts are unknown.
And a Russian response?
Nothing yet. We're seeing signs of confusion. It's possible this was all a rogue operation. Perseus may not have been following orders from Moscow.
Well, I'll be damned. Maybe we have something in common after all.
It was never personal.
Yep. Yeah, I literally have no other reason to play this game. It has 146 gigabytes that will be removed from my fucking disk space. I freed up this space like it said I could now that I'm done with the campaign, and I have no other reason to go back to it.